man. That's for leaving me behind in Iraq. You never leave a man behind!
Pierce, get ready. I'm gonna end this.
You're a good officer, other than that. You kicked my ass plenty. Made me work for it. When I woke up under the ground, under all that concrete, I thought about you a lot. Remembered what you taught me. How to discipline my mind when the panic set in. The fear. Where's Noah? You know what? If it had been you in here instead of me, you would have done the exact same thing. It's the end times for this country. You know it. I know it. Everybody can feel it. The system's chewing us up, but you're sworn to protect it. Look out! You gotta get the enemy, Pierce! Where is he? Right here. I don't look like a bad guy, do I? Nope. I look like you. You wasted a lot of bullets on the Xenos out there. But it's the ones you can't see. The microscopic ones. The spores. Those are the ones you should have been watching for. They're out now. In the atmosphere. It's done.
Damn it, you monster. Hold still.
I wanted to show you a better way. Even if I had to force you to take it. But you're just too damn stupid to see it! You're stuck in the old ways. Still believing the lies.
Here! Now!
Nice shooting! You should be proud, Dr. Weiss!
I can't help you anymore. You've got to stop Summers. Don't let him spread the Xenospores any further. We've got one chance to contain this.
I don't know if you can hear me. Out a window. I don't even care. It's power. And I'm gonna use it. I got special plans for you, Dr. White. Pierce! You have no idea who she is. What she's like. She kept me in a cage! While she was down here working on all these creepy little black ops programs, building the different robot or whatever the hell she thought she was doing, there's a special place for Noah down here. We'll fix that when you're dead. Maybe I'll make you fix it after we cut out your heart. See what I've seen, Pierce? You've seen them! Inside the ship! Their blood flows in my veins! What do you think they'll do if they come into our world? Damn it, Pierce! Why are you fighting to preserve a system that doesn't give a shit about you? Thank you.
turn on your own kind? Think about it. You're about to kill one of your own men. You've been corrupted so far that you don't even see it anymore. You're part of the machine. How does it feel, Aaron? How does it feel?
Gotta get closer! Take us down, all the way! There! There he is!
Captain Pierce! Stand by for extraction, sir. We're taking you out of here.
Why the contamination has spread. Now we get to watch the fallout. Honor isn't always about making the right choice. Sometimes it's about picking up the pieces.